Each quarter, the 250 employees of First Community Credit Union choose a different organization to support by raising money and awareness. The third quarter fundraiser for 2018 was the Sandra J. Schulze American Cancer Society Hope Lodge. Located in Rochester, Minnesota, this facility offers private suites for the comfort of its guests and their caregiver. Fostering a home-like environment, the Hope Lodge is equipped with a community dining room, kitchen, family room, library, and laundry facilities. The Hope Lodge also offers guests a wide variety of cancer programs and services that provide information, resources, and support. While initially most employees were not familiar with the facility, we came to find out that several employees have had family members utilize the space while undergoing cancer treatments. It can be very challenging when a loved one has cancer, but thankfully, Hope Lodge helps to ease the journey with their home and community-like facility. As so, FCCU felt it was an incredible organization to support. To truly support the organization, FCCU did not just simply want to donate a check, as that would be too easy and not personable enough. Rather, employees wanted to engage, learn more, and hold fundraisers to get more people involved while raising money and items for Hope Lodge. As a fun added twist, the marketing department decided to add a challenge to drive stronger results. Each market region had a specific goal for the number of items. If they had made that goal, their market vice president, along with FCCU's president and CEO and chief development officer, would dye his hair pink or shave his beard. The color pink was chosen because October was Breast Cancer Awareness Month. Fortunately, all goals were surpassed, and FCCU's president and CEO, chief development officer, and market vice presidents dyed their hair pink or shaved their beard for charity during FCCU's all-staff training on October 8th. In the end, we're proud to share that we collected nearly 3,000 items and raised an additional $1,500. Items range from boxes of tissues and plastic storage bags to saran wrap, aluminum foil, laundry detergent, dryer sheets, and gas gift cards. All of these items are used to ease the burden for residents and families that are required to stay at the Sandra J. Schulze American Cancer Society Hope Lodge.